Thank you. I'm thrilled to be here tonight in Nashville, live on stage. My name is Steven Van Howard. I'm a Belgian concert pianist. I actually grew up in a small town just south of Bruges. This is the chocolate capital of the world. So there's fans underneath you. Was happy with the success, but he wanted more mainstream classical recognition, and so he sought to combine the blues jazz background he had with the more serious classical idiom. And so what he did was write a composition called Rhapsody in Blue. He wrote it on a very short train ride from New York to Boston, and it serves as a musical depiction of New York City, in a sense.